Now, the COVID-19 pandemic has nearly halved the volume of beer export from South Korea during the first 9 months of this year. According to related data released by the Korea Agro-Fisheries and Food Trade Corporation, the amount of beer exports stood at $54 million from January to September, a plunge by 46% from the same period last year. Import of beer to Korea also dropped by 20% during the same period.